I believe that I have been slandered quite a bit for quite a while, and I have held my tongue. And I believe that I didn't leak something, I didn't send it to Tony's Kansas City, I didn't do any of that sort of thing. I stated what I believe are absolute flat facts, and I believe that those facts can, I haven't exaggerated anything, I haven't built up anything, I've laid it out exactly as I believe it really is. And I believe at some point, the citizens of Kansas City have a right to hear me explain my side of this. I have more or less stood, and mostly more, stood quietly while I got blasted over and over by some members of the city council. Not blasted back. You can check the record. I have been, I would say, resolutely stoic.